three people sustained non-life-threatening injuries following a head-on crash around 11:45 this morning. The crash closed Highway 144 just north of High Falls Lookout. The highway was reopened to traffic around 2:30 p.m. The OPP investigation revealed a southbound vehicle crossed the center line and struck a northbound vehicle head-on.